Now, if the LC says two parts, okay, we'll consider one more case. If the LC says place of receipt, Spain, and port of loading, let's say some XYZ part, other thing, and port of discharge also it gives. It gives three parts, place of four parts, let's say. In LC also it stated place of receipt, something else, port of loading, port of discharge, and place of delivery also. All these four things are given. Then what will you consider this document as? Remember, practically there is no case like that. There is never a case in which all the four parts are given. If the four parts are given, then the banker who is issuing that LC doesn't know, doesn't understand the difference between the MTD and the BL. He will get caught somewhere someday. But if something happens like this, then what will you do? If something happens like this, then you will consider this doc as MTD, not a BL, because both the things are given.